This guy with the long gray beard has just been charged with the murder of a top Hollywood TV director, a cold case that has baffled cops for 35 years.
Could you have done this murder, though?
It's possible. Anything's possible.
The murder victim, Barry Crane, directed some of television's most iconic shows in the 1970s and 80s. Dallas. Hawaii 5-0. Mission Impossible.
Wonder Woman.
And many of his other shows are still in reruns to this day.
The 57-year-old director was found by a housekeeper dead in his garage in his Studio City townhouse north of Los Angeles. He was naked and wrapped in blankets. He'd been bludgeoned by a large ceramic statue and been strangled with a telephone cord. And there was evidence inside that a struggle had taken place.
Crane was also one of the world's top bridge players, known as the Babe Ruth of bridge. We spoke with his bridge partner, Carrie Sanborn, who was scheduled to play with him in a tournament the weekend he was murdered.
To hear that this is actually finished is such a relief. And it's a 35-year-old cold case, a mystery. We're thrilled.
Police say the clue that led to the arrest came from a fingerprint left by the killer on Crane's white Cadillac Eldorado, also found inside the car, cigarette butts with the killer's DNA. The suspect, Edwin Hyatt, was found living near Charlotte, North Carolina, 2,400 miles away from the scene of the crime. Police collected discarded cigarette butts outside Hyatt's auto repair shop. There was a DNA match, police said.
Doing the best I can, guys, just to get through this. I just don't want to remember the past because God's taken it from me. Everything that I'm at today is a totally different lifestyle from where I was before.
Could you have done this murder?
I don't have any kind of memory at all, guys.
Hyatt appeared in court today in a wheelchair. Hard to believe that despite his appearance, he is just 52 years old. He would have been 18 at the time of the murder.
I don't remember the guy until they told me his name. And then I didn't remember his picture.
I was like, wow, finally. Finally we get to know.
Hyatt has been charged with murder. He'll be extradited back to California.